That's what he said he's gonna do. I see, I'm gonna call up that alliance. He's gonna say the entire house. He's like, you're all in an alliance against me.
Oh, your neck.
And Dan's like, oh shit.
I'm like, holes in the sweet tea.
Do you like this alliance idea?
Yeah, I do. I wanted to work with you since Poe's back, but.
Work with who?
With you.
What do you mean, work with me?
Like, we haven't really been in an alliance since Poe's back blew
up. It's assumed.
Well, I know, but, like, in an organized setting, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah. I'm not all excited.
And I feel like we're in a good place with Michael and Brittany, right?
For sure.
Even though Michael put you up.
Michael put me up?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
On the block.
Oh, this week. Oh, yeah. He did. Fuck him. Bastard.
Sorry. Jasmine said yes. He was working with Monty and he didn't say anything.
But he didn't say
change the subject, yeah.
I think it's obvious. He couldn't have. Yeah, I think it's obvious.
Yeah. You got a little bit tan.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? What could be my nickname for you?
Your nickname for me? Baby.
What?
Baby. What did you call me in there? What would be your nickname? Nickname. I slur my words and it frustrates me when I get, like, tired or whisper. You think?
You're the hottest person in the whole freaking world.
You're attracted to me?
So unbelievably attracted to
you. You would rather have my body than Joseph's body.
1,000,000%.
Why? Joseph is jacked.
I don't like that.
He has huge boobs. He's like overhang.
That's not what I like. I think you're perfect. I would not change one thing about you. And literally, first day one, standing over there looking at you, I was like, this kid.
You didn't make eye contact with me. I was looking over at you guys. You didn't make eye contact with me one time during the first time.
I was super nervous because when everyone got out there, I looked around and I was like, okay,